Hello, you pathetic weaklings. This is Ivan, and yes, I will be picking up where Reginald, our friend Reginald, left off yesterday playing the new game here, Dragonland. Well, it is not a very new game. It's been out for a while now, but it is the game we are playing now, okay? And if I'm being perfectly honest here, I would have to agree with our friend Reginald that it is a very pleasant game, alright? I said it, there you go. It is a very pleasant game. Very fun game, okay? It's great, alright? But don't you start getting the wrong impression of your boy Ivan. I still don't care. I still rule you all, okay? It is not make me the weakling. I'm still the ruler of all, okay? Just because I have a small soft spot for this game, okay? I still don't care. Alright, well, anyway, as we say, let's get into this and start the game to play. Alright, well, we of course don't want to do the later episodes yet. We'll get back to that later. But we will go back to this one, yes? And pick up where we left off here at level 2. Right? Level 2. Oh, come on. Really? Really, you have to do this to me? I mean, seriously. I admit that I love this pleasant little cute game, and I go to my level for the night, and you put this adorable little Rocky here for me. I mean, just look at that. He's a dragon, but he's the cutest little dragon you could ever possibly imagine. He's like a little dog. He's like my little dog. I would love to have a dog like this, with the wagging tail and everything. It's just so nice. Excuse me. Right, we will play. Yes, let's do this. Okay. Right, adventure level. Hit boxes for rewards. Yes, that sounds good. I like to hit the boxes. Careful, there's an evil presence around. Oh, hey, that makes it a little more interesting. Okay, tap to start. All right, here we go. Alright, let's follow the path. Well, that leads to these fellows over here, which, oh yes, I do believe Reginald told me about these fellows. They're not the most intimidating of bad guys. How do you kill them again? How do you take them out? Oh, step on their head. Yes, I apparently got a coin over there. What in the world? Hold on, hold the phone. What is going on over here? That is weird. What is that supposed to be, a poop? Sticking his head out with a leaf on his head? I would say that's kind of cute, but it's also very mysterious and weird. Anyway, moving on. More coins over here. Ah, there are the boxes. Yes, I will break the boxes. Destroy the boxes. With my big horns on my head. Nothing can beat my horns. Look at him running around so fast. Oh, he's adorable. But avoid the spikes. I don't think I could last on those spikes. They would probably hurt me indeed. Oh, and the presence, of course. Why is it floating in the air? We will never know. And the big coin. With lots of little coins in it. Okay. Gotta get all the coins. I am the master of the coins, of course. And now we are here now. Oh my goodness. I am scaling a mountain, it seems. A mountain. And another present over here. Another big coin in it. Lots of boxes to break. Alright, let's carry on. Let's keep moving here. It's the big coin! Wait, what's going on? What do you think you're doing blocking my path? I will destroy you. Where did you go? Oh, he's gone. Well, this seems like a problem. But I seem to have a button that corresponds with that sign. Climb? Look at me. I am climbing. Oh, this is just too much fun. Are you not having the blast playing this game? Okay, let's get rid of you. You're annoying. And now I can climb wall and move right. Well, that's very straightforward, isn't it? Look at me. I'm climbing right over the waterfall. I am a little athlete, aren't I? I'm a little rock climber. Rocky! Oh, I just got that reference. And there's the poop with the leaf on its head again. Okay, well, you're just weird. And what is this? What is this with the footprints on it? Whoa! Oh, gracious, my goodness. Okay, well, this has got interesting, indeed. And I'm getting coins, jumping up and down. This is kind of fun, actually. I don't know why they make me do this. I could just climb the wall and jump at it, but whatever. Okay, I don't care. Alright, oh, we're doing more rock climbing here. I wonder what will happen if I get on this. Oh, well, that happens, I suppose. Boink. Okay, not much. Alright, fine, I get it. You made your point. I'll make it to the top here already. Alright, little big jump here. Another big jump here. Avoid these spikes. And more of you. You're not doing anything. You're literally walking in circles. You're not even attacking me. Bring it on, as they would say. No? Okay, well, I will destroy you then. And we will climb up this wall. Why? What was the point of that? I was supposed to avoid the spikes. They were just literally on both sides of me. I didn't even have to avoid them. Whatever. I guess I don't care. It's just the second level. And then you're just sort of an annoyance. You're not even in my way, really. I am having a bit of trouble jumping on you. There we go. And, there's the... How did that get all the way up here? It was just like... It was literally just several cliffs down to the left there. How did it manage to get all the way up here? Does those say a word? Wait, I think those coins spell something. Or say something. Is it a D and an L? Oh, aren't you clever. It's a D and an L for Dragonland. A D and an L for Dragonland. Well, aren't you just so clever for that? Okay. Well, I think I'm going to beat this level because I rule you all. Indeed, yes, I will. Wonderful. All the coins, mine. Yes. Max. I am the max. Yes. Okay. Well, I think that will do it for me tonight. That was a short one, but that's how we do it here. I do hope you enjoyed it. But either way, I don't care. And I know they say this often, that you are the pathetic weaklings, but you know, you are all very strong. Don't ever tell yourself anything different. You are strong people with good hearts. Always have a good heart. Stay strong in these difficult times. I hope you enjoyed, and of course, please do like and subscribe for more content from us. Keep your ears open for more videos, and we will see you next time. Goodbye.